Colleagues, something serious has happened at the power plant. There is a massive outbreak of fire all around the Block 4 building, including the top roofs. Obviously, the structure has partially collapsed. As we speak, the dispatcher is calling all units there, but we're first on the scene. We need to find out what's going on, and to approach the building, you must break through the fire. Use the hose connected to the cylinder on your box. It will allow you to get to the power plant with... Be careful, colleagues. These fires are hotter than we expected. Handling this situation relies on us though, so don't forget about your safety. Carefully watch your steps. Light up the headlamps on your helmets for better lighting. It's also been confirmed that this action has the respiratory hazard level 4. meaning those DP gas masks that we all love so much are a must for everyone. Better have some bitter taste in your mouth than burning your lungs into a crisp. Colleagues, remember not to run out of water at all times. It's the best and often only weapon against the flames. Despite the damage, the facility should have the high-pressure emergency water supply system still intact. Just find the hydrants and you know what to do. Did you get a little burned or otherwise injured, brother? If it's nothing too serious, just use those stimulants that were supplied to us some time back. They sure have quite a kick in them, right?
Плохие таблетки. Мне голова раскалывает, а я ничего не пью.
Fetched yourself one of these. As always, it will surely prove more than handy.
Нам нужно больше шлангов. Некоторые из них лопаются по швам, и нам нужно увеличить покрытие. Когда прибудут еще бригады?
Okay, you're where we need you. You're in the mobile unit today. This large tank you're carrying everywhere on your back is a testament to that. We're now putting all our forces into fighting the huge fires on front of the collapsed northern wall of Block 4. These don't give up easily, but I'm sure we'll eventually manage to contain them. Do you smell that metallic taste? Something strange is going on. Kibenko fainted. Ignatenko is barely standing. There is something very wrong with this fire. Watch out for those shining fragments lying all around. I have a bad feeling about them. Do not touch under any circumstances. The best is to get them out of the main parts quickly before they affect any more of us. Good job putting out those fires, brother. This should make life easier for the whole team. We managed to establish a temporary command center and supply storage. Come over. I have new orders for you to pick up.
Нам нужны все. Теперь уже после больничного. Каждый рук на счету.
Comrade, we still don't know what happened, but it appears that the fire has caused significant damage to the building's structure. Even though we did quite a good job evacuating everyone, some technicians have been cut off in the attic, just below the huge cooling chimney at the very top. The power plant's crew has already attempted to reach them from Block 3rd's side, but were unable to succeed. This is where you come in, Comrade. We all know you're the best at getting through damaged spaces, so we need you to climb the main building all the way up. Make good use of these tools, comrade. It seems like they have been in our unit forever and have saved more lives than all of us combined. Thank you. So you have to take a longer route, comrade. Move across the top of the northern block wall and reach the western supplementary wing. It seems primarily intact and should contain a staircase.